Oh, Gregory. Gregory. Oh, that's bad. That is so awesome. Oh, my God.
I killed that decoy, too.
Oh, that's so awesome.
Oh, I cannot believe it.
Oh, that was unbelievable. Oh, that was so awesome. Oh, man. I just can't get over that. Oh. Son, I'm telling you, that was as good as it gets right there.
That was amazing.
This is my first Osceola.
Awesome.
Dave, he read the script.
He did.
He came in just like he was supposed to.
Yeah. I mean, we had out a Jake decoy and a hen decoy, and we set up on the road. And, I mean, they popped out on this road about 35 or 40 yards away. And when they saw those decoys.
Yeah,
He blew up.
Yeah.
And strutted into the decoys. And then the hen went on past. But he was upset with that Jake decoy. So he started bowing up and then.
And we were 10 yards down a little hill in this little gully, and that's where we were. So I couldn't move. I was pegged. But as soon as he turned, I raised up and I was ready for him. And
he turned back around and
that was it. It's my first Osceola. What do you think, two-year-old?
Yeah, he's got nice spurs, inch and a quarter probably. And probably a 9-inch beard, 10-inch beard. And real heavy beard.
Yeah,
and
real pretty bird.
Yeah, they don't weigh as much down here. You know, they're not as big a bird. But they got long spurs and nice heavy beard. So it was an awesome hunt.
We got one down.
That's right.
We got to get Pops his bird. We're going to do that in the morning, I think.
Sounds good to me. Let's get her done.
Okay.
This is, this call was made custom made for me by Jerry White. So this cedar and purple heart box call was built for Gordon Godfrey, Dad's Custom Box Calls, Hazelhurst, Georgia. He is a turkey hunter. This guy loves to hunt. So I called him up. He said, I'll make you a call. And he's got a bunch of calls that he made. He made one for me, one for Greg, one for another buddy we got here hunting with us. It's awesome. Sounds great. Called in a turkey this morning with it already, too.